How did we get here? Do we move through life? Or does life simply move around us? Are we in control of our own destinies? In our search for identity, we started simulating it. Simulating who we are. Should we just accept what's put before us? Or do our choices matter? What if they did? Technology's promise was a better life. It gave us more. More worlds to explore. A web of endless things to see. But who sees us? It isn't a matter of chance. It's a matter of choice. Choices that reflect who we are. And shape who we become. Just have to choose to make them.